He is coming home. Dwyer grad Jacoby Brissett will be making a return to South Florida. Reports out today that Brissett has agreed to a one-year deal with the Miami Dolphins. Brissett started his career with the New England Patriots before being traded to the Indianapolis Colts, where he spent the previous four seasons. He started his college career at the University of Florida after being pursued by the Miami Hurricanes. For those who have been around Brissett, they are well aware of how he can help the Fins both on and off the field.
It tells you all you need to know when he was the Colts Man of the Year last year for the NFL. I mean, just a great teammate. You can tell that his teammates love him, and he's a leader. Even though he wasn't starting last year for the Colts, he was a leader of that team.